Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. We are still here at Ansar Orphanage Village and we have some kids here who are waiting for this wonderful project. They can't be patient when they heard about this wonderful orphanage village. They came here and they were asking when is it going to be completed, inshallah. So inshallah, we are very, very happy because these kids are going to have a very good education and inshallah, they are going to be a turning point for the Islamic Ummah in the whole world, inshallah. Because as we used to say always here in Northern Nigeria, the Western education is so scarce here. Most of them don't have this better education for life. So when they grow up, what they do is manpower work, which is not good. And the Christians are doing this, so they are serving the whole Nigeria as the ministers and so on. So inshallah, Ansar International is here in Nigeria to change the life of the Muslim Ummah, inshallah. They are not going to farm because their aim is farming. Some of them has to farm before they get what to eat. Some has to fetch water for the farmers and those who are building to get what to eat. But inshallah, with the help of Ansar International and Ansar Orphanage Village, these homeless kids and 10,000 much more of them are going to benefit. They can't be patient. They are here, inshallah, and they are very, very happy. And they all want to say Jazakumullahu khairan Ansar International and Jazakallahu khairan to the donor of Ansar Orphanage Village. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward you abundantly, inshallah. Alhamdulillah.